Welcome back, attractive and well-educated watchers, to NeanderCon, the most exceptional here on Civilization 4 Caveman and Cosmos. Sorry, we're a little out of sorts today. Last time we left off, we finally had a stable continent. Our cities were thriving. We had gotten currency, and so we're able to start paying for things like straw gatherers and carpenters, but actually not. We're starting to flood the territory with stalkers, so that we might take mains. And eventually get back what was once Tollvale, of course. Because it's literally on the same ruins every time. Okay, that's not a good noise. But, if you're excited to see what happens today, remember to like, subscribe, and do all those other lovely things that help support the channel. Maybe, go on down to the Linktree link in the description. And, nice, we got that one. Yeah, maybe go down to the Linktree link in the description and check out all the places to support us. Maybe, if you're an especially well-educated and attractive watcher, go on down to our lovely little Patreon. Find that through the Linktree link and pledge even just $1 a month to join the mighty, mighty ranks of Mike the Microphone, our number one patron of all time, and Tollpanzer, our number one watcher of all time. So without further ado, let's get to it. Oh, was that wise? That's the one, that's the general. The general that we hate so much. Don't worry, general, you will be killed eventually. Can we buy the carpenter? Yeah, let's buy the carpenter. Yeah, all of our cities now are stable, which is great. The French, and meanwhile, the French are still in complete and total revolt, because we're only getting stronger. We're about to get mathematics. It's pretty nice. We're losing some people, it's not fun, but... eh. What's important is that we're producing enough stalkers to take over. Heroes of the Sword? We... don't remember having a Heroes of the Sword. Is that a thing? Sorry. No Heroes of the Sword here. Ooh. That's okay. Bam! Flee into the woods! Ha ha! And meanwhile, we're still just getting more animals, which is good. And we're gonna go tell them to chase people down. Like you do. Two turns, that's good. Alright, how much money we got? Not enough. But fortunately, Hazel Wolf is doing really good, and Langmaria's doing pretty good. We've really cut down the border gore a lot, too, which is great to see. It's a sprawling empire, but it's still good. Oh boy. Let's get a koala enclosure. So we can learn more about marsupials. Yes! You're still alive? Nice! Don't know how. I mean, there's enemy territory right there. Should we? We absolutely cannot. Never mind. Just do what you're gonna do. So, can we build a This Is Mine territory? Just asking for a friend. That's the good stuff. Oh, no! Didn't even smear the makeup against that fool. Jeez. He is... far beyond our capacity for an army. A big, gnarly, great general boy. We'd like to think that maybe we need another great general, but we're loath to use our great figures on literally anything. That's what we want to say. Subduing ducks! Oh yeah! You have no idea the kind of superiority that gives us, man! Yeah, you just keep doing your thing. Alright, what do we have here? Canoe builder, straw gatherer. Still flat. Safe! Ooh, yeah! Hazelwolf, probably the hardest place to be safe there is, we think. Oh, guys. Guys, it might be time. Might be time for some expansion. Let's see. Yeah, what is that? Oh, we don't do slaves. It's not a thing we do. Yeah, man, that's real nice. Alright. We think it's time. Finish making your sword guy. But immediately thereafter, make yourself a settler guy. And yeah, just make yourself a settler guy. Because you'll have a sword guy and he'll be fine. I'm gonna bring that sword guy up here, and we're gonna repair the border gore, connect even more of our empire together. It's gonna be great. Everyone's gonna have a great time.
If in other sciences we should arrive at certainty without doubt and truth without error, it behooves us to place the foundations of knowledge in mathematics.
Nice. Proof is for the mathematicians. It's true. Alphabet. Oh! Maybe. Let's get on our forever roading train, we guess. And this is why we have kept these boobies alive for so many years. Is that not a thing we can do? Don't play with our heart, man. Every city must get a booby. Although, you have to have a pair in this city, obviously. As we've stated before, it's very important. A master hunter will make the city just healthier, and being just healthier is very good. Ducks? Ah, yeah! Sketchtopia needs ducks! Get all that duck. Duck of luck. Up in that duck. We don't know. Alright, Tollville the Third. Here you go. Although, this Tollville we got a good feeling about. Oh, they're kinda tough, bro. Like, don't, you know, sell them short like that. They're pretty tough. Where do we need? Let's bring you on down. Alright. You don't need this room. We've got great power here, the likes of which you could hardly imagine. Ooh, a qual. Nice. And soon, we shall dominate the sea. Yes. Dominating the sea, dominating the land. Is there a place to put this koala? No, apparently not. Okay. Turns out a lot of us have koalas these days. They're a pretty common thing. Good commodity, a koala. They're collectible, don't you know? Or something. Nah. Oh, okay. No, never mind. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, we need to kill that. Blah, 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 blah. We wish we had giraffe cavalry. How do we get giraffe cavalry? We have the heritage giraffes. And we have... giraffe trainer. Myth of the giraffe, heritage giraffe. Don't we have the giraffe trainer somewhere? Animal trainer giraffe. Okay. Alright, 45 degrees. Alright, so... and we have an animal tamer complex. Which gives us tamed giraffes. Which don't... seem to become anything. Okay, well that's... we really just wish we could have... giraffe riders. Like, get us some giraffes going on here. Are they just too strong? We would believe it if they're just too strong. Would we not have mounted archery yet? Is that the problem? We'll make a beeline for mounted archery if that's what it takes. Oh, we don't have mounted archery. Well, there's our problem. Pardon. Where was our mind? If we want to take over this continent with giraffes, we need... with giraffe archers, we need mounted archery. Obviously. Jeez. Pardon, everybody. It's just, you know... ooh... how goes it? What's up with you guys? Hey, look at that! Hey, look at that! We're gonna kill you and everybody in your city really hard. Oh, that was a dick move, Ranger! Okay, whatever. Sure, fine. See what we care. You go there next turn. And you... why can't we get the Great Bear Trainer? Ugh. We're so close. We need to keep that guy. Just chill and yeah. Okay. Okay. That's bad noise. Don't noise like that, please. Bad noise time. We have worked so hard to stay together. Oh, man. Oh, France. A captive Neanderthal? There have our own people in their city, those monsters. Hold tight, buddy. We'll get you back home where you belong. Just get you over there. Get you a big bad boy's enclosure. Bam! Tollville's gonna crush it. Just completely freaking annihilate. Everything. We're already setting up nice, excellent little things going on here. Obsidian gold, sulfur, but we need a sulfur. Yeah, this is the place we need. Pardon. Yeah. Yeah, so we're gonna fast track it to archery so we can flood the land with giraffe riders, because that's what we need. We need giraffe riders. No! Go away. We're not fighting, but that does not make us friends. Jeez. So this guy, desperate to get all up in our joint. Just make them kill everything. Alright. Why do you have to attack from there? We do not want you to do that. You can attack straight. Okay. So let's try this again, buddy. No. Okay, buddy. If you're gonna have to be like that, we guess. We suppose it's a more defensible position, but you're being mighty petty about it. Just saying. Not judging or nothing, but still. Goats? Absolutely, Langmaria needs goats. Where did all those come from? Obviously. Wolf. Rodent. Bird. We think is the next one, probably. Seabird. We just want bird. Whatever, seabird. These are all buildings that they would otherwise probably have to make for themselves. And they don't have to now, because we're just doing it for them automatically and giving them a step forward. So, snacks. That's important. That's one of the myths, or the stories, or whatever, that they'd have to make anyway. Here we are, birds. And there was bugs in there, which they would have to do, so we should just do that one too. Awesome. Great. So, Hazel Wolf is completely safe still. They will be fine. Believe us, they'll be fine. Actually, can we? We can. Okay, but I'm done. So yeah, they'll be fine. It'll be okay. Let's keep going. Let's just keep crushing it. Get a little running Roman guy doing his thing like you always do. Such a dedicated, you know, traveler guy. Alright. What do we have here? The city of Gypsy Rose is crushing it, as usual. Ooh. We might want to have them have the Celtic culture. We think that's what we're gonna do. Because we think we also have the Iberian culture, which means we can eventually get the Celtiberian culture. You know how it rolls. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, and a trireme died. That's not good. Oh, man. One moment. Jeez, really? Oh my gracious. No, we're leaving. We're leaving. We're gonna do this thing that we like to do. Where we just make sure that the entire continent is gonna have a bad day soon. Kill. Okay. Okay, next turn we might have this town. Oh, this does also make a little dooble. Excellent. Your next mission, and you will accept it, is right there. Shoot at them. Go here. Quickly. Sit there. Don't do anything. No. No. Get back home, buddy. Go. You can make it. There's nothing stopping you. The fields are clear. Go back to your promised land. Become the member of society that you always wanted to be. We will not let the French hold you hostage any longer. My gods. Who knows what they were doing to him? Constantinople! Oh, it looks like we... Enemy has been spotted near line. Okay, well, we believe that. No thingamopes. Alright. Let's just get some swordsmen out so we can go take Rowan and hold it. Of course. In the meantime... Rowan might actually eventually be good for what we're looking for. So we might want to extend our area over here to this Mesopotamia-looking area. It is 2 squares away. Can we make it, you think? Ooh, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Got barley here. We've got prime timber here. We've got sulfur here, meaning it can be our clockpunk capital. We've got caves. This is the place. This little floodplain here. This boggy little floodplain. That is where we're going to make our promised land. Or whatever. We knew the boobies wouldn't fail us. Go. Go. Live up to your true potential. You. Go, man. Run. Get back home. Oh, yeah. That's what we wanted to see. Then they're fighting. They're, ooh. Let's do it. Take the city down, folks. Kill everything that moves, Ranger. Automate pillage. Automate kill. Automate pillage. Automate pillage. Automate kill. Get the heck out of here. Awesome! Look at that! Chasing the French out like we're supposed to! Oh yeah! That's how you do. Okay, let's keep going! Yeah! Get our donut around this inland sea area here. It's nice. Big ol' chonky inland sea, got a nice donut around it. Right here on these floodplains. Alright, goat. Goat must go all the way to Sketchtopia for a goat flock. We have a feeling that this is gonna be the right idea. Just send them out to do what they do best. Find and kill anything that you can. Go! Oh, did you already kill them? Oh my goodness! Just wrecked them right away, did ya? Okay. You're a work mule. Make a road to here. Hey, buddy. You were sending your men in pretty far, you know that, right? Oh, Suleiman. Not so magnificent today, are ya? Now it's our time to consolidate, to fill in our territory and make sure you can't do anything anywhere. And to make sure that our continent remains stable. A Komodo dragon? Bring that bad boy to the capital. How about you go up to Valence? You go up to... Ooh, Langmario's got a use for you. Alright. Boink. Let's... Oh, it's only 5 turns? Okay, and then eventually we'll get that goody hut, and we want that goody hut super bad. So, yeah. Okay. Let's just go out here. It also positions us closer, it centralizes our control a little bit more. Lowers the sprawl. Go out, be free, and destroy! Find literally anything. Oh, it's so lovely to see that. Alright, let's keep going. Lovely to see our overwhelming control of the continent with the few people that are there in constant revolt. We love to see it. That's not good. The beasts are still around, because of course they are. Barbary Ape. Alright, let's get a Viper. Okay. Educational standards are high. Killing everything. Let's get that story of the booby going. Very important. We have a very decent animal exchange network going on. We're proud of that. Very proud of that. Boink. Alright. Mike Town has a long way to go, but we have confidence that they will beef themselves up. They are a good population of people. Oh my goodness gracious, really? Donkeys? Quality. The donkey is a noble creature, whether people like to accept it or not. Yeah, our culture also covers the entirety of this, so we're not super worried or nothing. That's poultry. Boy, do we have a worker chilling around here? We do! Go down and get that poultry. Yeah, we don't know what it is, but we love poultry. Oh, nice, we got a couple more. It's just barely out of sight. Fair enough. Alright, let's keep it up. Poultry time! Alright. Yeah, Miketopia really is the jewel of our empire. That and Nelfiten. They're the jewels. We'd do anything to keep them safe. Mostly Miketopia, though. They're like a whole nother level. Alright. How about... Oh, and it positions us so much closer to the French, too, eventually. Do whatever you gotta to kill everything around. Do that. The Babirusas have been really good to us, because they're just a herd of pigs waiting to happen. Whoops. Whatever. Can we? We can! Okay, let's do it. And you... please just go to murder anybody that you see, anybody that you... that's in your... kill it all. The seas are yours now. We've made an official declaration. The only ships on the seas are to be our own. Maybe some native ships, possibly some Celtic ships, mostly just ours, you know. Definitely not Holy Roman or French ships. Definitely not. And probably not English ships either. We can't let His Majesty's Navy get going. You know what happens once that happens. It's just too late after that. Oh. We have a pig herd. Pig herd. In Hazelwolf. Alright, bam. Get that story of the Okapi going. Somebody adopted some written traditions, as if it would matter. Just wait a turn there. We'll use you next turn. Lovely. Lovely. We like to see this. You're on the scene. Oh man, we hate them so much. Just do automate pillage, you know? You. What's that? Versus law enforcement. Not important right now. You. Just start killing. Eagle. Okay. Can we do story? A herd? Yes. Yes, we will get a herd of kangaroos. That's what we want to see. Why didn't you say so earlier? Yeah, we want more. Give us more. Do it. We're doing very, very well, actually. Got a lot of dudes to figure stuff out with. A lot of people. Very, very, very large nation. Absolutely gonna start crushing it soon. What are you? Town Watchmen? Oh, our stalkers are going for those Watchmen. Yeah, they're like, no, don't worry, dog. I'm already, like, way ahead of you. I don't know what's going on here, but it's not gonna fly. Alright, get those rodent stories going. Done. One treasure to make a fanciful amount of stories. Captain Neanderthal Tracker, Gatherer, Warrior. I'm not gonna sell our captive into slavery. Let's make them a worker. Let's just make them a quality worker. They can be whatever they want, you know? Like, make whatever they want. As long as we tell them to. Oh, man. This is like too easy. A thylacine. Ooh. We should get remains somewhere. They're probably better in the long run than just the story. Get this road going, fool. Okay. Nice. Rattles, or however you call them. Yes, an eagling hut. Let's get an eagling hut here with a bald eagle. Caw! Okay. Gypsy Rose is going to get to be just as big as Mike Town next turn. That's excellent. Constantinople is going to be pretty chonky pretty soon here. What is Constantinople? Okay, we don't. Jeez, fair enough. Just keep pressing it. Let's go. Hooah. Oh, is this the turn? It is the turn. Our eventual clockwork capital is founded now. It and it shall be named in accordance to the ways of our people. Off out of the big list. 2.0. And we shall call it. One moment. We're gonna go. Do we have a Katomia? Was that taken down? Don't worry, we got this. Landonia! Yes! Yes! Landonia, the great and mighty city, frontier town of Landonia. Forever shall it stand. Forever shall it thrive. The great and powerful city of Landonia. Yes. This is what legends are made of, viewers. This right here. Ha-blam. Where are you? Yeah. Okay, nobody cares. We do wonder... Just wreck them. Yup, just surround and destroy, buddy. Jeez. Rush it. Hurrah! Very nice. Lost a little bit of money because we gotta maintain this town, but... You know, there are roads already right to it, so... That's nice. You're just gonna hold your ground right there, buddy. This is a beautiful new city. We're gonna even spend a little bit of money on it just to get it going. Alright. Hey, what can we do up here? To this already constantly in revolt area. Let's make a work mule. Let's, send this to Hazelwolf. Let's kill everything that moves. Yeah, we don't know what they were wanting to do there, but it's just giving us a ton of culture. So, you know, we're cool with that. And they can't go anywhere. We wonder if it's a distraction? We don't know. Or if they're just expelling all of their town watchmen because they can't pay for him anymore. Who could even say? Who could even say? Get strong, fool. Maybe they just want to give us the kind of experience that they've been having. Maybe they're just throwing away their men because they're stupid. We don't know. We legit don't know. We're like trying to figure it out in our head, you know? Just go out and take over the world. What was it that we had that we wanted you to do? We didn't want you to do anything. We just, yeah. There is some prime timber right there, so we want you to do that now. Where's our lumberjack? Do we already have a lumberjack? We do already have a lumberjack. Okay, well, that just got a little bit more boring. Nope. Well... You know what, you can just stay around here. You don't need to work super hard anymore, man. You're in good hands now. Oh. A captured civilian. Okay. Well, let's just keep that booby there in case it's useful later. Oh, yes, sir. Wreck. Move that up to Langmaria. Have you start moving over here. With mains out there, we just cannot blockade reasonably. We need to blockade it to keep them in control, but then we've got mains. And mains has their big honkin' super generals, which we just don't need. Just keep wailing on them. They're at least smaller, so maybe we should go for them first. We don't know. Although they're doing a really great job of, like... Oh, yes, give them dogs! Yeah, they're doing a really great job of allowing us to get all of our men in place for... the wall, you know? Like, a really great job. He's got a herd of kangaroos there. I'll make them grow even faster. Your job is to march on out like a stolid G onto the front. remember. Chartres is weaker, it's true. Chartres, we'll never get it right. Don't worry. Don't worry, we'll never get it right. Hey, you. March on out and kill that guy.
Pigs!
Solid. Really, very productive people. Honest. Murder anybody. Anybody. Literally anybody. Anybody you want, buddy. Just kill them. Just take them out. With vicious prejudice. Alright. That pile of guys is done. And now we guess we get to, like, move in and see what the heck they were planning in the first place? Like, that's a big question mark. Oh, a counterattack? Perhaps? Maybe a French plot? Sketchtopia will grow to 5! Nice! It was French. The French killed them. It's more apparent than ever that we just need our stalkers out there killing everything that moves. Is this how poor they've grown? That they can just only send out watchmen? Alright. Yeah, no, that would be ridiculous. Kangaroo herd, yes please! More food! Heck yeah! Lindonia, you are getting really well served out here, not gonna lie. Very powerful. Very good position. Completely safe, yes! Nice, see? They just need to be sent out to kill anything that moves. Well, we'll send the foot soldiers in to form, we guess, what amounts to some kind of blockade for a short-term basis. Lingmar is making a mining camp, it's just getting it done. Things are gonna be great. That's not great, but whatever. The capital city of France is half the size of our own capital city. Alright, move it up to here. Let's see just how strong they may or may not have gotten. Let's get that kookaburra down. Alright. We are, of course, going to have them subdue even more. 90% subdue animal. That's what we're talking about. We want 100%, but what can you do, right? Gradually, slowly but surely... Ooh, Landonia already growing strong. That's great. That's gonna make things way easier for us. Okay. Boop. So, that didn't work, but whatever. We know it's not gonna work. Let's get that possum... Our rangers collect more and more information from the world every day. Eventually, this will extend out far enough that they'll all connect. It'll all be good. It's gonna be great. March our happy self on up here. Yes! Emu herds! That's what we're talking about! Alright. Now, you're potentially useful, maybe, in strict hypothesis. Get this road up. Get a snake pit, because it provides poison and everybody loves them for whatever reason. Soon you will have donkeys. So soon that we... No, we're not going to pay for it. Because Landonia needs this money way more, actually. And it will go a lot longer and farther if we do that. We're just going to be the champion of the seas over in this joint. They'll fight in, you know what to do. Actually, we've got a lot of triremes, so what you're actually gonna do is center yourself up and probably get that Burgundian cult. We're getting into cultures now, so we're pretty cool with that. We're stable. We're a very stable continent. We're gonna get more stable as time goes by. Lindonia's gonna be happy. It's gonna be a burgeoning military settlement. Likes of which no Frenchman is ever going to be able to handle. Doink. Look, and look at this. Sketchtopia is already, like, a city. Like, as big as Paris. Suck it, French. Oh, man. Sorry we had to. Alright. So now we got a bunch of dudes. The blockade begins anew and fresh. We're gonna do something a little silly here. We don't know if it's actually gonna work, but it's an idea we're having, and we're gonna try it. We figure if we just have stalkers sitting around in the line all the time, it'll keep people from just crushing our line, because, you know, they'll come in and try to kill a guy, and then suddenly they'll get, you know, shanked or whatever. Send this off to Landonia. Landonia needs all sorts of things right now. Hold up. Yeah, it begins. Soon, the donkey sphere. Yes. Good. Don't worry, Landonia will become profitable soon enough. It's just not very profitable right now. But we're making it profitable. Feather workers are extremely profitable, and they're a building that you don't get to build otherwise, so do that. There's a little bit more money up in this joint. Join the city! Sketchtopia has become size 6! Bigger than the French's own capital city, able to open up various different things that they weren't able to before. And able to ignore some of these stories. Alright. Look at that. It's beautiful. Beautiful. So, we're gonna roll on over. We've started to reach this era again. The Numbat. In every city, please. Nice. Very, very exquisitely tasteful. Alright, let's get ourselves in a position. Hook yourself up. Push your... Oh, okay, see, what are you? He's just a little composite bow guy. He's not even special. Once again, got our lovely little exchange, animal exchange going on. We thinking this is a good place in Neanderthal history. Good place. We basically got our own continent. Still needs work. It's a bit of a fixer upper. Doesn't have horses. Well, we're working to fix that right now. So. You're gonna get it now. Oh, or not. Or maybe you're not gonna get it now. That's fine, we have other things we can do with you. Lumberjack provides prime timber, and that'll really help. Alright, Sue. Yeah, just sit yourself on down right there. Boop. And then pull you guys up. Now the blockade is complete, though it's pretty piddly. Make yourself a reptile place. You deserve it, Sketchtopia. You're huge. Although, yeah, we'll just take it as we go. They've got a lot of stuff to do. So next turn. They're trying to push onto our continent as often as they are is just ridiculous, too. How would they like it if we decided to just walk our happy self on over to their continent? Pretty sure they wouldn't like it. They'd be a little offended by it. Oh! Where was London? Oh! Do we just, like, have vision of this? No, the Sioux are our allies, so they tell us when they take a big town. Right. That makes a degree of sense, actually. Alright. So... well, good for them, we suppose. I don't know. Oh, good for you. And Story Eagle. Alright, just get an eagling hut. And you... your business is done here. Whoa, I spoke too soon. Okay. Oh, there's donkeys there. We need to get them back into the area. So that's okay. That's reasonable. Alright. Come on, little Roman running guy. There's a lot happening this turn, we guess. What's going on? Ooh, England took a real nasty hit. They only have one city left, allegedly. Alright, oh. Oh, what do we got here? Ooh, what are you doing all the way over in these parts, buddy? You should be back here, by all means. Okay. We're glad to see that everything is working out properly. Really glad to see. Like, you have no idea. We have a proper culture wall blocking off the, Holy Romans. Goat herd in Sketchtopia. They can still feed themselves. They're still growing. Well, let's just... and now we can start slowly building up the wall of people, the blockade. Okay, right. Let's get up our sulfur mines. Lindonia. Have a pet kangaroo. That probably will make you feel pretty great. Just say chill there. Let's go over to Landonia. Pay for their rattan grove, which we've been forgetting to do. Hazel Wolf will grow to size 2. Oh, yes! Becoming a proper community now. We're so proud of them! It's been a long road. It's been a long road, and we have nasty noises like that that come up every now and then. Who killed what? Holy Romans. Those bastards! Kill him. Yeah, take him down. They wanna play this game? Okay, let's do it. Let's play this game. Total warfare is something we can absolutely do for you, buddy. 100%. You want it? You got it. Yeah! Took down a 13 guy! That's a huge expenditure of his forces, we know. It has to be. Gorilla! Alright. Let's get the wallaby over here. Let's make you super strong. Oh man. That's got a settler in it? No, it's just Watchmen. They have a settler. Okay. Oh boy, here we go. The blockade completely broke apart at the first taunting and just went completely buck wild. That's fine. If Aachen wants to play like that, we can play like that. Lumberjacks. Alright. There was once a time that we blockaded all of Aachen. The entire city. Perhaps this should be that time again. Oh boy, oh. What were you supposed to be? Arsonist, okay. What are you, Town Watchman? It does indeed feel like they're getting to this point where they're literally just throwing everything they have at us. Heal yourself. Take the turns you can. The battle is nigh! Oof. That's rough. Don't worry. Okay. Two turn heal. Aha! Heal. Have them goad them out or something. We don't know. March, boys! Go. Now we're starting to get muddy again. Oh man. Alright. Now we control the land and the seas! Ha How's Landonia doing? Are they staying strong against the invader? They seem to be staying strong against the invader. They're 100% Neanderthal. Makes them great. Makes them real great. Oh, what are you doing, buddy? You maybe need it on the front. Crush that boy. Destroy him. A 13 stack. Oh, we are getting to that point where we're starting to make him desperate. Desperate. Bring him in. And we just keep Alright, now we've got our training guys down. Heal for one turn. Alright, we think this is a pretty good time. We're gonna go on this turn, but yeah, if you liked what you saw, remember to like, subscribe, and do all those other lovely things that help support the channel. Maybe if you're feeling particularly cool to us, go on down to the description, check out our Linktree link, and find all the other places that we make stuff. Consider supporting us there, and if you're an especially attractive and well-educated watcher, seriously, do consider heading on down to the Patreon in the Linktree link and pledging even just $1 a month to the cause to join the mighty, mighty ranks of Mike the Microphone, our number one watcher, or patron of all time, and Tollpanzer, our number one watcher of all time. Thanks a bunch, everybody. Stay safe, stay inside, stay healthy, and remember to help each other. Bye!